I see it, it's got several points.
I don't want to walk. Yeah, I don't want to walk by.
Thank you. house trust, of course. Pretend you're holding your grandkids while there's oncoming traffic. Runners, continue to warm up as we land in the starting area. Runners, be sure to go straight at the start of the race. Do not cut in sharply on your left. You have about 250 yards before you have to make a turn. Runners, if someone trips, the race may be recalled. Listen for a second or third time. Runners, please pay close attention to the final instructions given to your starter this evening, Rich Morales. And all of you, good luck in your endeavors this evening.
Matthew and I are going back over there.
Thank you. passes with four runners in so far. Glenn Senior race. There's already got 10 mile one and two. They should be finishing their main time as our top runner from Anaheim, Rayo, went to 10:52, 10 mile two. He's also a leader at mile one at 5:15. So he's going around the corner there. And Gretchen, he actually already finished. Sorry, just in senior sports game, they're at Marillo's at 16:07. Marillo finishes second at 16:10. And that's Bronson, from Escobedo at 16:31. Fisher can be the left, 16:33. Barry Marillo at 16:36. And you can see the hills, they're in 10 at 16:38. Ricardo and Chivas stand at 16:30. And Keyes is standing at 16:32. Reyes, 16:34, they get the same time for a senior sprint and their 10th of credit. Lyons in the same, 16:45. And Reyes, a detail, has finished at 16:56. Benny and Basic at 16:56. Walter gets the other finish at 15 at the same time. Gonzalez is going to end 16 to 16:58. Aquafort from the left, 17.5. Park, 17.02. Salcido is clear at 17.07. And Cruz is with the left in front of him at 17.08. Seminano, Arcido is at 21st at 17.09. Maldonado at the same time finishes 22nd. Corona and Estrada, both of us toys for 23rd and 24th at 17.10 and 17.50.
Thank you.
on, towards the area, Jack, guys. Towards the area, Jack. No problem, guys. No problem.
Good race, Anthony. Nice shot, guys. Keep going all the way towards the center.
And then remember that time coming in, you're only 3 seconds ahead of Matthew of Viewpoint. Name seems to be at 5:54 for mile one. Mile 601 and 7:3 as Hurricane is 602. Those are your top eight as they went through mile one. Name has now made it through mile two at 11:23. 5:54 therefore for second mile. Matthew Viewpoint, 11:30. Yeah.